I know. You've been wondering, where is the most hipster city in America? You may be surprised. Let's take Hi, friends. Welcome back to my channel. I'm Denise Gerke, a real estate agent here in Vancouver, Washington, with Keller Williams. And you might be thinking, well, what even is a hipster? So, I went to dictionary.com and I got us a definition. So, according to them, a hipster is a usually young person. Other places I've looked said like someone in their 20s to 30s, who is trendy, stylish, and progressive in unconventional ways, and someone who is hip. So, where is the most hipster place in America? It's here, Vancouver, Washington. Yeah, we were all surprised too. We have Portland, Oregon, right across the river. We would have thought it was them, but nope, it's us. So, the kinds of stores that hipsters like to frequent are the coffee shops, microbreweries, the tattoo shops, vegan restaurants, and the thrift stores. So those are the types of places that the Hipster Index was looking at when they declared Vancouver, Washington, the most hipster place in the United States. So the US Hipster Index looked at over 150 cities in the United States, and quite surprisingly, Vancouver came out on top. It came out with a score of 8.23 and was the only city that they looked into that scored above an 8. And it turns out Washington State is a pretty hipster state. Tacoma, Washington came in number 6, and I'm going to have to look. Their score was 6.942. And Spokane, Washington came in 7th place, and they had a score of 6.908. So if you're looking for a hipster state, Washington is the place for you. So some interesting data to come from this study. Vancouver has 14 thrift stores per 100,000 people, and there are 9 tattoo studios per 100,000 people and 15 microbreweries per 100,000 people. Now, when it comes to the vegan restaurants, I have to say, Portland just blew us out of the water. Their data was so big that on the graph on the website that I was looking at, it took over. It overlapped Vancouver, so I couldn't even see Vancouver's numbers. So the number of vegan restaurants in Portland, I will give you, is 107 vegan restaurants per 100,000 people. And as somebody that does enjoy a good vegan restaurant, I have to say they are hard to find in Vancouver. But luckily, Portland's just, across the river. So anytime I'm craving something, I can just zip on over the river and get a good vegan meal. And I should also add, this report is from February of 2020. So it was before COVID-19 hit. So I'm kind of curious to see, once we get on this other side of COVID-19, will we still be the hipster city of the United States? We'll have to wait and find out. Whether you are a hipster, you want to be a hipster, you want to hang out with a hipster, you want to avoid a hipster, now you are filled with the knowledge of Vancouver, Washington's hipster data. I hope you've enjoyed this video. Give it a thumbs up if you did. Make sure you subscribe and hit that little bell so you get notifications every Tuesday when I post a new video about buying, selling, or living in Vancouver, Washington. Have a great day, everyone. See you next Tuesday.